ships that move from the docks down the Humber to the sea. Bitter the winds and heavy the billows and freezing the hail and rain. When three fishing trawlers sailed out on the tide and never returned again. Off to the coast of Iceland they steered in the first month of the year, when winter gales blow bitter and cold, and women must wait and fear. For no matter the storm, no matter the danger, the prophets have got to be made. When the owners give orders, the boats must go out, though they sail to a fisherman's grave. For 2 weeks and more, no signal was heard from the Centromanna's crew. At length, the owners ordered a search. By the end of a week, they knew the Romanus was gone, the Perido too, lost in the cold northern grounds, pulled down by the ice on the rigging and deck. 40 brave seamen were drowned. The owners refused to meet with the wives. They said they weren't to blame. When the news came in of a third trawler lost, Ross Cleveland was her name. The cold northern ice had captured and drowned her. The ice of the fjord was her grave. 18 good trawler men followed her down. Only the one man was saved. Mist hangs heavy over the land, over the estuary, shrouding the ships that move from the docks down the Humber to the sea. Cold roll the waves on the grave.